class of 2016, and wish you success and happiness in your future.
Over the next decade, young people will have more difficulty finding a job than any other age group or any previous generation of youths.
What are you accusing me of? Why don't you say it to my face?
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you ever think about my problem?
Just lower your voice.
Lower my voice?